Yes.
Mr. Price, Mr. Waterhouse, they're here.
Thank you.
Mr. Price?
Mr. Waterhouse?
Yes.
The final Academy Award tallies, gentlemen.
You solemnly swear that you have not seen the contents of this briefcase?
I have not, sir.
That'll be all.
Thank you.
You got your half of the combination?
Yes, I do.
Okay, take mine.
Okay. Six left, nine right. Four left.
Okay. I'll read the winners, and you pick out the winning envelope, okay?
Okay. All right. What do we have for best movie?
Best movie? The Dresser.
I hated that movie. I really hated that movie.
So did I.
Did you?
Yeah, all that, can I help, with, bedpan?
Oh, that was horrible. Well, I guess, Mr. Price, it's up to us again this year to pick the final tally. All right. Let's see. Right Stuff? Too long.
Too long.
Big Chill? Nice soundtrack?
That, far too pretentious.
Yes. Ten of Mercies? That was good. I liked Ten of Mercies. That was a very, very nice film. Terms of Endearment.
Terms of Endearment.
That's the winner. Made Me Cry.
Oh, Made Me Cry, too.
Yep, love that, Brooks. You did a very good job.
Okay.
All right, what's next, Mr. Price?
Let's see, how about Best Supporting Actor?
Best Supporting Actor, who do they have?
Sam Shepard.
He sucked.
Wait, are you crazy? Sam Shepard was the only cool thing in that movie. The guy is good.
That's right, that's right. She's good. He's good looking, he's a good actor, he's a great playwright, and he's sleeping with Jessica Lange.
Show off. Screw it, let's go with Nicholson.
Nicholson, let's go with Nicholson, definitely. He's balding, he's got a pot belly, he's a real man. That's a real man. All right, what do we have next? Who do you like for Best Supporting Actress?
I don't like none of them.
Me either. Pick one.
And the winner is Cher. So Cher gets the Oscar. To be the shortest guy she's gone out with since Sonny.
All right, who gets the big one here? Best actress.
Meryl Streep.
No. No, I'm not going to let this happen again. She won last year, and she didn't even do a foreign accent this year. Forget it.
Besides, she got no boobs.
Yeah.
Let's see who's got the biggest set of headlights.
All right, let's see. Meryl Streep. Shirley MacLaine? No. Yeah, but she's old, but...
She should have been a performance.
Julie Walters?
Nah. Get out.
Jane Alexander?
Nah.
Deborah Winger!
Okay. That's nice.
All right. What's up next?
What's next is the best actor.
Let's see. Hey, this thing's useless.
We don't need it.
Okay.
All right, who do we got? We got Michael Caine.
Michael Caine, right. Tom Conti, right. Tom Courtney,
right.
Albert Finney,
all right.
Robert Duvall.
Wait, that's four Englishmen and one American.
Those limeys think we're going to give him an Oscar every year?
That's it. Duvall gets it.
Okay, all right. Well, wait, hold on. Duvall didn't say nothing in that movie.
Yes, I know, Mr. Price, but it's how he didn't say nothing that counts.
Well, I mean, if that's the case, who says nothing better than anybody else?
Clint Eastwood, yeah.
Absolutely.
Let's give it to him.
All right.
Wait a minute, he's not even nominated.
Right in.
Okay.
Right in. Clint Eastwood.
Yes.
Mr. Price, Mr. Waterhouse, they're here.
Right with you.
Okay.
Mr. Price, Mr. Waterhouse, the final tallies for the New York primary are now officially in your hands.
Thank you. I like Mondale.
I like Hart.
Huh? Mondale.
Hart!
Let's flip for it.
All right, heads for Hart.
Okay. Mondale.
Hey, you cheat! Give it to me! Come on!